Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to recall an email in Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to recall an email in Outlook, go to your send items and then find that email in your send items. Next, depending on what your Outlook looks like, you may need to change the following setting. So if your Outlook looks like mine, click on this arrow and then choose the classic ribbon. If you already have the classic ribbon, like you see here, you can leave it on the classic ribbon. Next, open the email that you sent. And then make sure this window is maximized. Then here in the Move tab, you want to find this option that says More Move Actions. Then click on that. And then you have this option called Recall This Message. And then you have some more options. So when you recall this message, it's going to prompt you if you're sure. And do you want to delete any unread copies of this message? So that's one very important thing. The email must be unread by the recipient or else this won't work. So the first message will completely delete the email from their inbox if they haven't read it yet. And the second message will also delete the unread mail, but you can replace it with a new message. So if you select this setting, you'll be able to type a new message and send a new email to them. I'm going to leave it on the first option, and then you can also leave this box checked so you can see if the recall succeeds or fails for the recipient. So I'm going to click on OK to recall this message, and then you should also see a message that says you tried to recall this message and then the time and date. So you can close this window. And now if I go down to my other mailbox and I go to inbox, I actually get a message that says that the sender would like to recall this message, and the message hasn't been recalled yet, but that's because both of these accounts that I'm using are Microsoft Exchange accounts, and recalling an email message doesn't work between two Microsoft Exchange accounts. But if you try and recall a message to any other email provider, it should work, and you should be able to delete the message from the recipient's inbox or replace it with a new message. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.